So I want Maria Kaiva Nandera Nanda. Tumare Kariva Radha. I'll die after them. I'll be Nanda Nanda Sri Krishna. You will be Radha. When you are going to Jamuna, at a time I will stand near here under a kadamba tree, then I play flute. At once, when you hear this flute sound, then you are falling on the ground.
咁然之後，當你呢個入門樓嘅時候咧，我就會吹咗呢個笛子啦。而當你聽到我呢個笛子聲嘅時候咧，你就會到咗呢個地上。And
you will paint there, painting there.
如果我想你運到一處啦，地上啦。
I am going far, some distance.
我就會咧係走遠少少嘅地方嗰度。
Then you will understand how is it praying. And how is their pain? You can feel.
佢當中嗰個痛楚係點樣？你將佢感受得到。
Then I'll see. So how are you testing this mood?
我就會睇下你係點樣反應。How
are you feeling?
你嘅感受係如何？
In this way, Radharani was Gadadhar Pandit. And Mahaprabhu, Radhika Jamun.
有時嘅時候咧，啊，即係不斷地，Radharani啦，咁亦Mahaprabhu就Radharani嘅心水嚟嘅。So
then Radhika Pandit came.
之後就咁樣Radharani咁到嚟啦。Always
watching, because without Mahaprabhu, without Sri Krishna, she cannot live.
就係咁，佢經常咧，佢哋監察住嘅，因為冇咗 Krishna 嘅時候咧，佢係唔能夠活下去。Radharani
was male body. So he came, Gadadhar Pandit. In Jagannath Puri, Mahaprabhu in Gambhira, and Gadadhar Pandit is Tota Gopinath.
In Jagannath Puri, Mahaprabhu is in Gambhira, and Gadadhar Pandit is Tota Gopinath.
Always he is watching how is Mahaprabhu moved.
And what he is doing. And what he is
doing. Always he is falling on the ground and weeping, Ha Krishna, deep separation.
佢觀察到咧，佢經常咧都係嚟到係倒咗地上啊，喺度喊啊，然之後即係分離嘅心水啊，即係叫做 Ha Krishna, Ha Krishna。
Radhika, how Jaiche Uddhava Darsane? So how is Radhika's mood when Uddhava came?
當係呢度，Brajabhumi嘅時候咧，Radhika嘅心水係點樣咧？嗰種嘅心水咧，就同Mahaprabhu嘅心水咧係一模一樣。
Already is transcendental man。
咁佢咧經常處於超然嘅瘋狂嘅狀態。Radharani
already control her moods。
Radharani已經係控制咗佢嘅心水。
Like Ruda, Adhiruda, Chitra Jalpa, Sanjalpa, Hajalpa, Manjalpa, Dibbanuma, Mohan, Modan, Madan, everything. But Mahaprabhu cannot control himself.
But Mahaprabhu just controls himself.
Radharani already controls himself. But Sri Krishna never
controlled.
Mahaprabhu Bhavagan, Mahaprabhu Deha Ikva, Prabhu Deha Ikva, Tate Matahe Matta Gaja Bhavagan, Tahe Kare Bhonega Dodola. Mahaprabhu's body is like sugar can fit.
Mahaprabhu's身体呢，好似系呢个糖。There
are Radhika's mood is like mad elephant.
哦，呢个竹蔗田嚟嘅嘛？Mahaprabhu嘅心水好似疯狂嘅大象。
Mad elephant come in sugar can fit.
咁咧呢个咁样嘅系啊 瘋狂特品進嚟到一個是竹蔗的甜品。
All sugar cane sticks, so everything falling on the ground, everything mashed canes.
咁全部咧啲咁嘅竹蔗咧，全部咧俾大笨象咧整到咧係即係整亂曬啦，倒咗呢個地上，好苦運。
All so there, all moves is like uncontrolled.
所有嘅心血咧，全部咧都把持唔到，控制唔到。
So Mahaprabhu, what do you mean? This mood comes, Radhika's mood.He cannot control himself.
咁當馬布布咧入化咗，所以佢心碎到呢啲心碎到嚟嘅時候，佢控制唔到自己。
Sometimes Mahaprabhu become like tortoise, pinder.
有時馬布布嘅身體變到好似一隻烏龜。
Sometimes he was 21 feet long.
有時佢身體咧延長到咧，總共係21尺咁長。
After them, they chant Hare Krishna Maha Mantra.
咁後來咧，數得登文就攞咗蚊度咧，佢哋咧會喺佢個耳仔邊説下。
誒，冇咁多生意。係
啊。啊 ，sorry。
No sorry. I'm very happy you came
here.
Yeah.So there, Mahaprabhu cannot control himself.
咁嗰時咧，馬普控制唔到自己。
In this way, Mahaprabhu's mood is highest mood, but same is Radhika's mood.
就係咁樣嘅時候咧，馬普嘅心上最高嘅嗰種人係一樣嘅。
Radharani control herself.
嗰種人就控制到自己。
But Mahaprabhu cannot control this mood.
但係馬普又控制唔到自己嘅心上。
Always much highest mood, always falling, become transcendental mind. Sometimes it's running on the Gilead hills.
經常咧，馬普咧都處於狂野嘅心水裏
邊。出不過
啊，倒咗喺地上，出不過屈個地方都算啦。
Sometimes he's falling, jumping in the ocean.
有時佢會係跳入呢個大海裏邊。
Sometimes Mahaprabhu.Going out, seven days, door already locked, but Mahaprabhu go out and fall in front of Jagannath temple.
咁有時咧，馬普本來會鎖喺個門裏邊，七日嘅時間，但出嚟嘅時候咧，會倒喺呢個嘅係 Jagannath 嘅廟前面嗰度。
In this way, Mahaprabhu's mood is very surprised, everyone surprised.
咁所以就係咁嘅時候咧，馬普嘅心上永遠都係令人好驚訝嘅。
Gadadhar Pandit always watching, oh, how is feeling this mood?
Gadadhar經常都觀察啦，究竟佢心水點樣咧
？She control herself, but Mahaprabhu cannot control himself.
佢可以控制到自己，但係馬普本身控制唔到自己。
So in this way, unlimited mood comes, there are uncontrolled senses.
由此嘅時候咧，無限咁多嘅心水到嚟咧，全部你都控制唔到自己嘅感官。
This body, this material body, anyone cannot taste.And cannot understand.
用呢個物質身體咧，任何人都唔能夠品嚐到或者明白到嗰啲嘅心水。
These are coming in transcendental body.
呢啲只能夠通過超然嘅身體先可以品嚐得到。
When Lord Ram and Bharat they meet together in Chitrakoot.
咁喺 Chitrakoot 呢個地方算啦。當時咧，主 Ram 同埋佢兄弟咧 Bharat 一齊嘅時候，佢哋一齊相聚。
One big plate stone. Nowadays heavy, huh?Everything melt like needle.
咁樣咧就喺嗰個地方上有個好大嘅石嘅，而家嗰度都種呢個咁嘅位置嘅樹咧。咁呢塊石頭咧，因為佢哋兩個嗰種愛嘅感情咧，成個石頭都融咗。
Mahaprabhu and one temple, Alala.
咁Mahaprabhu去咗間廟咧 ，Alala 嗰處啦。
Only he did pranam to Alala.
Mahaprabhu 只係向神像 Alala 係敬拜啫。
He did Sashtanga pranam.
佢倒地五體投地去頂拜呢個神像。
There also he turn only this side and that side。
咁佢倒到地上只係兩邊拜一拜啫。
Big stone they are already melt like big dish。
咁咧呢個大石咧即刻咧好似一塊個碟咁咯，全部都佢。
Six inches already deep there。
啊，佢個身體咧係兩邊拜一拜啫，地石頭咧已經變咗咧，好似嗰個碟咁樣有六寸咁高嘅咁厚嘅碟。
Nowadays they took one place, so they have made temple, so have here this melt stone.
現在那些人想我們放一間廟,那裡有一個溶了的石頭。His
face, chest, belly, and thigh, knee, feet, everything. We have touched these stones, so have the big, big hole there.
身體不同的部分,頭、手、腰、背、膝等等,全部印在石頭上面。
So now they already have.
現在都已經有地方了。How
is more? More?
咁呢個係墨就係馬布嘅心髓。
In this way he came and he is giving strength, energy and control to
Mahaprabhu.
Otherwise anyone cannot control this serious mood. When Radharani wants to die, oh, I am dying, I am going. Sri Krishna already controlled to them. Otherwise, soon will be
died.
So there, Mahaprabhu is Sri Krishna. Mahaprabhu testing this mood. He cannot control this mood. There are Radharani always controlling, Gadadhar Pandit always controlling to him.
就是這樣的時候,Radharani的現象經常去控制著Mahaprabhu.
Otherwise, Mahaprabhu dying, Mahaprabhu cannot live.
那現在的時候,Mahaprabhu死了,他不能夠做這個身體裡面.
When he was 21 feet long,
當有一回Mahaprabhu,
everything open, all are like this. Also, Radhika's one name is Gopi. We are chanting mantra, Gopal mantra, they have named Gopi. Gopi means Radharani.
Gopi means Radharani.
Gupdhatu Rakshane Achadane is protector of to Sri Krishna. Always protecting and always
covering.
In this way, Sri Krishna told in Srimad Bhagavad Gita, Naham Prakash Sarvatra Yoga Maya Samaprita. So, Yoga Maya always covered to Sri Krishna in this way, and so anyone cannot.
Cannot see to
Sri Krishna. Sri Krishna wants to did wants to play Raslila. That time he took shelter to Jogmaya. Who is Jogmaya here? Radha.
哦，喺呢個咧係我剛剛談過五篇最重要嘅章裏面嚟講咧，第一個時分裏面，Yoga Mind Upasana咧，即係 Krishna 咧會托俾於呢個瑜伽摩耶，咁呢個瑜伽摩耶邊個咧？就係Radharani。So
Radharani is Yogamaya, always protecting to Sri Krishna, always cover and always give him energy, power, strength and his everything.
咁所以咧，呢個嘅係Radharani就係 Yoga Mind 嚟，經常咧係覆蓋住 Krishna 俾佢保護啦，俾佢支持啦，俾佢力量啦等等。
In this way, she is controller.
就係咁樣嘅時候咧，佢呢個Radharani先至係控制者嚟嘅。
To Sri Krishna, so she is topmost power. She is Gadadhar Pandit. If Gadadhar Pandit not came, Mahaprabhu cannot control.
佢就係最高嘅即係能量嚟㗎，係Gadadhar嚟。如果係Gadadhar嚟到嘅時候咧，Mahaprabhu係控制唔到自己嘅。
Who control to him? Mahaprabhu. Who control to Mahaprabhu?
邊個可以控制到馬哈普呢？So,
one time, when Mahaprabhu front of chariot, Jagannath chariot, Mahaprabhu,
有一次馬哈普喺呢個Jagannath嗰個馬個車前彈車前面咧。Then
he has deep separation mood, radical mood.
有一個好強好強嘅分離嘅心水，拉到你嘅心水。
Sri Krishna came in Kurukshetra, there Radharani came.
咁咧係響富裕之夜嘅時候咧，話Radharani去到呢個富裕之夜嗰處。
How is Radhika's mood? Same mood to Mahaprabhu's mood.
當時咧 Radhika 嘅心水咧就正正咧係馬哥哥咧喺彈車之前嘅心水咧一模一樣。
That time Radha, Mahaprabhu falling on the ground.
咁當時馬哥哥
many times falling.
馬哥哥係當時咧倒喺呢個地上，倒跌咗好多好多次啦。
At that time, Nityananda Prabhu already cast to him.
其餘嘅時候咧，Nityananda Prabhu 都可以即係扶住佢啊，等佢唔好跌咗落去。But
that time cannot cast to him. Because he pulled Radhika's mood.
但係當時咧，就呢啲Nityananda Prabhu 都扶唔到佢，因為佢嗰個心水咧係完完全全嘅 Radhika 嘅心水嚟㗎。So
Balaram, Nityananda Prabhu he never touched to Mahaprabhu.
咁喺嗰當時咧，Balaram，Nityananda Prabhu 咧永遠都冇掂到 Mahaprabhu。
That time more poor falling, how is it?
咁當時，deep separation. 佢因為好強好強，你個分離心水一再又一再咁跌咗落去啦。
Advaita Acharya, Nityananda Prabhu, any other person they cannot catch to Mahaprabhu.
阿對達 Acharya, Nityananda Prabhu, 佢哋冇人都可以即捉唔住 Mahaprabhu.
But who control to him?
嗱，邊個可以控制到佢咧
？Only Gadadhar Pandit, no other person.
只係 Gadadhar Pandit 再冇其他人。
Yeah, necessary.
In this way, Gadadhar Pandit gave, I think.
I'm very happy to hear all this. I'm trying to pull some juice from you.
No. Okay, now 10 o'clock. Please take breakfast, everyone. After that, we are talking. If any question, please ask.
Maharaj ki jai.
Okay.